What's up, guys? Thanks for watching this video. I hope that you are going to enjoy it. Let me open this bag. Yeah, today, let me get this stuff out. We're gonna be giving another try to our AVATA, and look what I got. I got an Axi motor, finally got time to put them on. And we still have the Foxy props, the three-bladed props, and we'll see if you're gonna get some extra punches with the Axi motor and the three-bladed prop. I think I say four-bladed, but three-bladed props. So let me get myself set up and we're gonna go for a flight. Okay. Oh yeah, so I would say definitively a lot more power on the Axi motor. Woo. The drone is doing much better. Woo. I need. I don't know if it's trying to tumble on me every time I do that. You see the little jerk reaction head? Because I don't think those props and this motor combination gonna do anything to stop the tumbles. Yeah. But the drone itself, slightly faster. There seems to be a lot more power. And one of the problems I have now is that I have to change my weight. But it's definitely a lot more responsive. Yeah, it's a lot more responsive. Let's see if it's still getting the tumble, whatever they call it, tumble death. I actually never experienced one, so it is. Okay. Oh, if I miss. Oh, yeah, it's still there. It's a little jerk. But somehow the flight controller kind of. Kind of caught it, but it's doing a much better job catching itself. It's doing a much better job of catching itself. Let's see, can I do a power loop on this guy? Now I'm usually able to do power loops on this guy with all my other drone, but this is a pretty low bar. I think it's about maybe 5 feet, 5.5. And I don't know if I can do it with the AVATA. But I would say the drone is definitely a lot more responsive. Feel a lot faster. Look at that. Yeah, definitely a lot more faster. A lot more responsive. Doing much better job catching itself, that's for sure. How's my battery doing? Yeah. But the thing about this drone is that it is so heavy. Yes. The thing does not float at all. Look, it's just dropping like a piece of rock. Like with most drone, when you punch it like that and you spin, you should have a little more hang time. But the AVATA, just the way it's built with the props being so close to the center of the drone, It does not. Yeah, so it does not float at all, but where's my battery? I think my battery is about to go down. I'm still at 41%. Nice catch. Yeah, it's, you definitely have a lot more power with the Axi motor. I don't think my battery like that little punch out I did. You know what I should do? I should actually make a video with the actual DJI motor, I mean DJI pops, but I don't know. A bunch of people did those videos already, so I mean it's flying great. Extra power, a little more responsive, doing much better catching itself. So I see it, that is a plus. Woo! Yeah, it is definitely a lot more faster. Whoop, 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 whoop. But I think one of the biggest limitations is not so much. Okay, there's a couple limitations on this drone. First of all, it's just the way it's built. Really, I believe that it was gonna get a much more better flying drone if you were using a 3.5 inch prop instead of a 2.9. My battery's going down. That was gonna be a much more responsive drone. And also just the way the drone is built, everything is like stuck all together. The prop need to be a little more out instead of just be wide next to the center of gravity of the drone. And I think another limitation is just the PIDs. I don't know what the PID is on this drone, but changing prop, changing motor, really does not matter that much as long as you see using the same PID. So I'm not sure if DJI are gonna be open to make the PID a little more aggressive, or if not, at least give us the option to change the PID on the drone. We have the option to change the rate, but we don't have the option to change the PID. So give us the option to change the PID, or at least give us an option in a future firmware where we can pick between soft PID, aggressive PID, very aggressive PID. You know, give us that option. So I think that will really make the drone a little more better as far as flight characteristics go. I mean, it's a good change. If you wanna, you know, swing your drone around, you wanna swing your AVATA around like a freestyle drone, but it's not really what it's meant for. But except for that, let me go and land, and I will see you guys on the next one. Thank you for watching.